Hello and welcome everyone to this auction video for this lovely Citroen Picasso on a 15 plate. This one is very tidy indeed. Full service history, very low mileage, just over 60,000 miles. Does look very clean and tidy and drives very well too. I've just taken a load of photos inside and out, so please do study the photos attached to the auction listing. But I'm going to give you a walk around now and we'll have a look around it and see whatever damage we can find. There's not much. Tire tread depth's looking good, alloys are looking good as well. I've taken all close-ups of all of that. So let's have a look, see what we can see. Nothing really much going on here. A few stone chips here and there. Nothing that's really out of keeping for its age and mileage. No real damage to talk of. A few little marks around here, just on this arch here, and as you can see, someone's kind of touched that with the wrong color paint, so not 100% match, but it doesn't look horrendous. And then a little scratch just here on the arch. Coming around to the mirror here, a few marks on the mirror. The passenger door is looking good as well. A few light scratches here and there, but nothing crazy. A few more light scratches here on the rear passenger door. Just a few light scratches in general, just on this side, but nothing really terrible. Probably a bit of a polish up would go amiss. Just to bring it back up and lose some of those polishes, some of those scratches, sorry. We've got a bit of condensation stuck in this rear light. And the other rear light is much the same, probably designed for, I would strongly suspect. The back end is looking very clean and tidy. As I said, there's a few little blemishes here that have been touched up with the wrong paint, but if you sorted that out, it would actually be a very tidy car indeed. Let's come around here, have a look. A few little scratches here just on the side. Nothing really crazy though that's going on. All looking structurally sound. Coming around to this side again, we've got another little touch up again here. Just looks like someone's had a touch up, you know, little brush and just been applying that paint. But yeah, not done correctly obviously, but someone with a bit of know-how would really be able to swirl that out and make it look A1. The doors are looking nice and clean as well. Probably a few little chips here and there. Actually just looks like a bit of dirt actually. Maybe a few stone chips there, a few little marks on the mirror. Let's have a look on the inside. I've already had a look and I know it's nice and clean and tidy. Boot door operates with no problem. I've got my few bits and pieces in there. And we've got, hold on, we've got a kit there, tool kit as such. Excuse my stuff here, hold on. Let's get this boot. There we go, sorted. Okay, so let's have a look. Inside, we've got electric windows all round with mesh covers there for the windows, and the interior is looking nice and clean. Carpets are looking good, rear seats are looking good as well, and the back of those seats all looking nice. And we've got those all important picnic trays, if I can get them out with my gloves on. But yeah, all looking very nice and tidy. Let's come around the other side. Much of the same, tinted windows. We've got the lovely nets there as well. Electric windows working fine. And yeah, condition here is all looking very nice. This is just, just a bit of kind of texture there on the fabric. And coming around to the passenger side, always looking good here. Could benefit from just a bit of cleaning, but actually not looking that bad at all. And looking on the inside here, very clean and tidy and presentable. And we've got a full service history, which I'll show you in a sec. Let's jump around to the driver's door. We'll have a look inside. Got all your usual controls there. Hopping in. The engine's nice and quiet. We've got a mileage there of 61,930 miles. If I turn the headlights off and take the handbrake off, we have no warning lights, which is nice to see. And all your usual bits and pieces with your aircon, etc. This is a auto, which seems to work well. Didn't have any problems on my test drive. Let's have a look in the service history. Let's find it. Eventually we'll get to it in the middle of the book somewhere. Also, this one does come with two keys. Right, let's get these keys out. We've got two original Citroen keys. And yeah, both seem to be working fine. I'll just test the other one again. We'll do a little start up here and check for any warning lights. And there we go. No warning lights, all's looking good. So let's have a look at the service history. We've got a stamp there, 2016, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22 and 23. So a lovely low mileage full service history. Let's have a look under the bonnet. Let's get that bonnet latch on the opposite side. That's that one. So look underneath. And a full service history, a real tidy one this one, with very little needed to clean it up or just sell it as is. Not far from A1. Thanks for watching, guys. Happy bidding.